You have learned to compute the eigenvalues and eigenvectors of a lot of matrices. In some domain 2 cases, however, you got stuck because the discriminant of the characteristic equation was negative, so you could not find eigenvalues. This is a bit disappointing, of course. In this video, however, we will learn how we will solve this problem. Let us look at the following matrix A, 0, 1, minus 1, 0. If you now compute A times 1, 0, we get 1 times 0, 1 plus 0 times minus 1, 0, so we get 0, 1. And if you compute A times 0, 1, we get 0 times 1, 0 plus 1 times minus 1, 0, so we get minus 1, 0. So what happens with 1, 0? So we start with 1, 0, and A times 1, 0 equals 0, 1. Deals that one. And if we start with 0, 1, we get minus 1, 0. So what do we see? Factors are rotated counterclockwise over 90 degrees. So would we be able to find eigenvalues and eigenvectors of such a matrix? Well, V is an eigenvector if A times V is a multiple of V. However, if you start to rotate factors about 90 degrees in this case, A times V will never be a multiple of V because V is rotated. So if you have a V, the A times V will be something like that and will never be a multiple of V. So probably we will not be able to find any eigenvalues. You can see that already from this geometric viewpoint. Well, let us try anyhow, just a standard method. What do we get? So we compute A minus lambda times the identity matrix. So that's what we do over here. And we find the matrix over there. And then we compute the determinant for the determinant. If the determinant equals 0, then we can find the eigenvalues. Well, the determinant equals minus lambda equals lambda squared minus minus 1 times 1, so plus 1. So the determinant equals lambda squared plus 1. And we see that this equation does not have any solutions. We can not find any eigenvalues. Unless we allow for complex numbers. You know that if you allow complex numbers, then you can solve this equation. Lambda squared plus 1 equals 0 yields the values lambda equals plus or minus I. So in this case, the matrix A does not have any real eigenvalues, but we can still find eigenvalues, but we will find now complex eigenvalues.